Donald Trump said this about Australia's ambassador to the US, Kevin Rudd.
If he's at all hostile, he will not be there long.
So if Trump wins the election, can a president expel a foreign ambassador? Turns out they can.
How can anyone do this?
There's a thing called the presidential power to expel diplomatic personnel from the United States.
It does exactly what it says on the tin.
In 1980, the US Justice Department released a memo saying the president has the inherent constitutional power to declare foreign diplomatic personnel persona non grata and to expel them forcibly from the United States. Persona non grata means person not welcome in Latin.
Am I persona non grata? No, eh?
This is in line with a UN treaty called the Vienna Convention on Diplomatic Relations, which says a host nation can at any time and for any reason declare a particular member of diplomatic staff to be persona non grata. So, Rudd might have to tread carefully if he wants to stay in the country under a Trump administration. Likewise, Trump also needs to play nice if he doesn't want to be banned from handball.
It's K. Rudd here, global handball king.
Anyway, can you believe